Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Yes, Friday don't reach me. I particularly like Friday. But the matter where they ground today, now arthritis, as we don't talk, they come since the beginning of this week. And now me be your one and only Dr. Adora on top the health corner for Good Morning Naija show. Yes, yesterday I've been to tell you some arthritis when they. I yarn you the inflammatory one. I can't yarn you the degenerative arthritis. Next one, what I'll tell you about today now, the soft tissue musculoskeletal. Now the kind pain. This one's why I don't yarn you. I don't mention joints, I don't mention muscle. Now for instance, where they inside, it they often affect part of the get this at if you do your hand any else. Sometimes if the and many other symptoms, the feet doctor feet diagnose them, can call them fibromyalgia. That's one a story for another day. The next one on top of this matter, as I tell you before, another form and from the disc ligament. Inside organs where they and their feet, if it get where they it's like I talked before, all these ones they happen for inside this our spinal cord. Then inside the spinal cord, it gets some kind of small disc then where they. Then they say this slipped disc, another cause of back pain. That's the disc where they hold your spinal cord together. If it just shifts, go enter another corner, that one will go cause back pain. Even osteoporosis. Osteoporosis now when the bones, you know say bones suppose they giddy back, they tender. Sometimes you get the things will go happen to them, you can't they thin, you can't they lean like that. And that now waiting that they call osteoporosis. This one will go cause this back pain. In most cases, you know they're possible for doctor to identify the exact cause of the pain. So they call them non-specific pain. The next one where I want to touch you now, connective tissue disease, where they cause arthritis. This connective tissue, them be tissues where they support, they hold together, and then they separate other body tissues and other organs inside our body, and they include the tendons, the ligaments, and the cartilage, also on a BB grammar. Now, the things where they hold all our bones and joints them together. This joint pain, now, very, very serious symptom of this connective tissue disease, but inflammation, like I don't talk before, if it occur for other tissues, plus including our skin, muscles, the lungs, and the kidneys. This one, they result in a range of symptoms. Apart from the painful joints, you get some other things where it can happen. So different specialists, apart from the main doctor, need to be seen on top of the matter. Examples of this connective tissue diseases, now some kind of obunge things them, like scleroderma, another one where they call dermatomyositis. Infectious arthritis, this one, what thing they cause this one now? Any bacteria, on a virus, so on a fungus, so we enter inside the joints, and sometimes the feet enter, they go cause inflammation. So these organisms, we feet just waka kurekere, enter inside our joints. One of them now, salmonella. Another one now, shigella, and this one they happen where person don't chop food, we don't get poison for inside. Another one now, chlamydia. On top that one, those ones where they cause gonorrhea, sexually transmitted diseases. Hepatitis C, this one a blood-to-blood infection where they come from sharing needles and the rest of them. All these ones feed go cause infectious arthritis. So, you where they hear me now, make you they very, very careful. Time don't reach where I go. Waka. In fact, they don't they pursue me from, But I go still continue this arthritis matter because I dey break down like this, make you for sabi and well, make you for understand the category where you fall into. And in case you never fall into them, how you go take prevent, make this arthritis not come knock for your door, come build 5-bedroom flat. My name is still Dr. Adora, and I go see you next week. In the meantime, enjoy your weekend.
Bye.
If you don't just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.